My name is Ziggy, I'm Jewish and I believe in Jesus. And growing up, it was inconceivable that I would believe in Jesus. But as an adult, I read one of the eyewitness accounts of the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus and discovered a Jesus I never could have imagined, and he changed my life forever. I grew up with many, celebrating many of the Jewish festivals. And today, at this particular time of the year, many Jewish people are celebrating the Passover in remembrance of the rescue from slavery to Pharaoh, but also with a keen anticipation of the coming of the Messiah. But I can tell you, as a Jewish man who believes in Jesus, the wait is over. Messiah has come. Jesus is the Passover Lamb of God, that he died on the cross, taking the punishment for our sins, taking the punishment that we deserve, and rose from the dead, bringing the hope of eternal life for everyone who believes in him. At this particular season, where many people are mindful of death, it is my prayer that Jesus' resurrection from the dead would bring hope to many people, including our Jewish family and Jewish friends. Happy Easter. Chag Sameach. Shalom.